नमस्ते, दिस इज वर्मा हियर. रिसेंटली आई हर्ड अ लेक्चर ऑन मनोधर्मम बाय वन ऑफ द सीनियर म्यूजिशियंस एंड ही वाज एनालाइजिंग द वर्ड मनोधर्मम वेयर वन वाइटल वर्ड इज धर्मम. धर्मम इज राइटियसनेस, टू डू द राइट थिंग. सो इन द नेम ऑफ मनोधर्मम इफ वी इम्प्रोवाइज and just be seeing whatever comes to mind without a question of aesthetics or grammar or anything, then that is not dharmam. That is what he was saying. It is very true. And then I was thinking of various dharmams in our system of music. When we look at great works by painters or writers, especially from several centuries ago, we feel they are fortunate, because if we read a work by Kalidasa or Shakespeare or anybody, what they have written remains, and we don't need a third person to tell us or read it out to us. Same with a painting. If there's a beautiful painting, even if it is 300 years old, it will remain, and we can see that. But unfortunately, with music compositions, it's a totally different situation, because audio recording, in superior quality audio recording, started quite recently. While many of our great masters like Saint Tyagaraja or Muthuswami Dikshitir or Shyama Shastri, Maharaja Swati Tirunal, Patnam Subramaniya, Mutaya Bhagwatar, you name it, just goes on and on. They all lived long before audio recording came into being. So they have left us with this body of works. With people like Saint Tyagaraja, he had a very strong Shishya Parampara or lineage of disciples, many of whom continued to teach his compositions to their disciples and their disciples and their disciples, with the result that whether we are born in Kerala or Karnataka or Tamil Nadu or Andhra Pradesh or even in Bombay or Delhi, if we are students of South Indian classical music, Tyagaraja compositions would feature very prominently in our menu. One reason, apart from the obvious merit of the compositions, is the richness of his Shishya Parampara or lineage of disciples. With Muthuswami Dikshitar, though many compositions are very popular, people have researched and found that some tunes have changed, and now they are trying to bring back what they feel is the original tune. That is another story. With Maharaja Swati Tirunal, he had a very small lifespan and did not have a very strong Shishya Parampara, because he was a ruling king. So there's a mix of compositions where the original tunes are available. Some have been tuned afresh, some have been modified. Nobody really knows which is the original, which is the modified. Like, then we come to Purandaradasa, Annamacharya, Bhadrachala Ramadasa, Sadashiva Brahmendra, Narayana Tirthar, Jayadeva. It goes on and on. Where we have, definitely we have the lyrics, but nobody is too sure about the original ragas or tunes. In this situation, just like I first mentioned about compositions, suppose we sing Tyagaraja Kriti, he has composed it in a certain way 200 years ago or 250 years ago. But suppose I sing that song badly, a person who hears that now will just hear the song and feel, oh, this is not nice. So Tyagaraja will get a share of the bad name because of a current singer singing it wrongly. So we could say that these compositions by the great masters from the past are at the mercy of the current singers, whoever sings them. So that is as far as songs where the lyrics and melody are available. We call these people Vaggeyakaras, because Vak means the literature and Geya is the music. So for them, we presume that at the same time, the lyrics and music came, burst forth from them at this simultaneously. But it is even a greater responsibility when we have just the lyrics and without the melody, then what do we do? So then I remembered the Manodharmam aspect. The same lyrics, if tuned aptly and aesthetically, can shine like jewels. And the same lyrics, if given a tune which is not suitable, it would be a gross injustice to the spirit of the composer. I was privileged to spend more than 18 years with one of the legendary musicians of all time, Dr. Mangalampally Balamuralikrishna sir. Apart from being a phenomenal performer, he was a great composer also, who has, to his own credit, around 300 compositions. But being a composer, he had the utmost respect for what we call the Kavi Hrudayam, the poetic heart of other composers when he set to tune their lyrics. Balamurli sir has tuned, in fact, his lifespan as well as his contribution is so vast that I don't think anybody has actually tabulated or enumerated the number of compositions he has tuned by other people. So I used to be fascinated more than with his voice, more than his with his range, with his speed, with his mathematical complexity, how he used to get the pulse of the audience. More than all of that, I used to be fascinated with his mind as a composer, be it his own compositions or him in his role as someone who tuned the lyrics of other people. So I used to spend a lot of time asking him, sir, how do you tune? And I was fortunate enough to witness him setting to tune several compositions in my presence, mostly of Kaivara Amara Narayana. I was there with him when that happened. He says that he owes it to the compositional gene that he inherited from his grandfather. His mother's father, he was called Ranga Sharma, who went to Kashi, Prayagraj, and spent many years there, which earned him the name Prayaga Rangadasa. So Prayaga Rangadasa had composed hundreds of songs probably, many of which continue to be sung in the Rajamahendravaram, Rajmadri area in Andhra Pradesh by Bhajana Mandalis with absolutely no awareness that the composer is Rangadasa. Few have come to us through Balamuralikrishna sir. A few I found on YouTube quite recently. And Prayaga Rangadasa, the specialty is that he has composed several songs in actual ragas and he has composed several songs with no raga at all, just folk type devotional songs. But Balamuralikrishna sir, in his personal private conversations with me, he has spoken very highly about Prayaga Rangadasa, but I haven't found a big record of Prayaga Rangadasa by himself or as spoken by Balamurli sir in the public domain. So I will just give you one line samples of what Prayaga Rangadasa sounds like, because it is like the seed from which the big banyan tree of Balamurli Krishna's compositional abilities came. I am a Malayali speaker from Kerala, but I find that Prayaga Rangadasa's compositions, many of which are in Telugu, if I sing these in Kerala, in Tamil Nadu, in Bombay, outside India, in Karnataka, anywhere in the world, even in front of an audience which need not be familiar with South Indian classical music, the moment I sing a Prayaga Rangadasa composition, I find people smiling and just the audience becoming bright. Normally when we sing a Tillana, for example, when energy comes, this is not the energy, but the sweetness is so obvious that it crosses the language barrier and people just feel happy. Some people have that magic touch. So I'll just give you small one line samples of Prayaga Rangadasa. Prayaga Rangadasa hailed from this tiny village in Andhra Pradesh called Gudimellanka. If we go there, we find Gudimellanka, then there's a village called Shankara Guptam. That is where Balamurli Krishna sir was born. Then there is a temple at a village called Kadali. Then there's a very famous Narasimha temple at a place called Antarvedi, where the Godavari river meets the ocean. It's very, very beautiful. All these four places are like very, very, very close to each other. So Rangadasa, though he went to Prayaga, Prayagraj, his heart was always in Gudimallaka. So in many of his compositions, his family temple, it's a beautiful small Venugopala temple. So references to the Venugopala temple keep popping up in his compositions. I'll sing again, as I said, this is a, what I plan to do is to give you a small insight into lyrics by other composers set to tune by Dr. Balamurlikrishna sir. It's not about Prayagaranga sir, but since this is the origin, the root of the whole thing, I thought it is right that I mention him and highlight him also a little bit. So in Kadali, there is a Kapoteshwara temple, Lord Shiva temple. I don't want to talk about the whole story, which is there on YouTube anyway. There is a Bala Tripurasundari, who is one of the Shakti Peethams established by Adi Shankara. There are two compositions. One is a raga-based composition, one is not a raga-based composition. The non-raga-based composition on Bala Tripurasundari of Kadali, which is 5 kilometers away from Gudimallanka, goes like this. Bala Tripura Sundari Gai Konu Maharati. Bala Tripura Sundari Gai Konu Maharati. Gana Lola Jala Mela Dari Jupuma. Gana Lola Jala Mela Dari Jupuma. Sundarangi Andaruni Satiraru. Look at the tune. Sundarangi Andaruni Satiraru Raru Magarigama. This is such a sweet tune and it doesn't follow any raga. Sandehamunu Andamuga Tirpu Mantini. Vasikekki Unnadanavanu Sunammiti. Rasigasiri Sampadalichi Brovu Mantini. And so on and so on. It mentions the Devi at Kadali, and of course his signature Rangadasa comes. Sthiramuga Sri Kadali Andu Velasiti Vamma. Dharanilo Sri Rangadasuni Dayanu Chuduma. Like that. So this is captured the hearts of so many people. And I keep getting messages asking, sir, what ragam is Baladeva? It has no ragam. Same principle Balamurli sir followed when he tuned many compositions. I'll give you examples also, where he doesn't take the lyrics of somebody and says, okay, I'm going to tune this in Kalyani Ragam, Aditala. No. He will just go through the lyrics and connect with the spirit of the composer. And then some tune, he always used to say, it comes. So, it would come. Just, he says it's not him, it is the spirit of the composer who is telling him, see, you sing it like this. And it would be just the tune for the lyrics. That's all. So, now this was a Prayagaranga Dasa composition without any ragam. But same Bala Tripura Sundari, he made another song in Kedaragola. I am not going to sing the whole song and change the focus to Prayagaranga Dasa. But see the sweetness there also. Bala Tripura Sundari Puja Samayamu Velajuta Murare. This is so beautiful. It's dripping with Kedaragola. So this is one non-raga composition, one raga composition by Prayagaranga Dasa. Another example is in Kuntala Virali. Sri Rama Nama Mantra. Sri Rama Nama Mantra Patanamu Seyave Manasa. Sri Rama Nama Mantra Patanamu Seyave Manasa. Khorantakara Duritamulanu Gurchane Manasa. Sri Rama Nama. Immediately, I have taught this to small children. and I sing Sri Rama Nama. Nobody will sit and sing Sri Rama. Automatically Sri Rama Nama. A smile would come and the body would move also. Same with Bala Tripura Sundari. Immediately we feel like smiling. It's not like a comedy song. We just feel happy. So that is one example. See, listen to this. Same gentleman, he made a song in Shankaraparnam. We all know Shankaraparnam. But what a sweet picture of Shankaraparnam he gives. It is more the tune for the lyrics, that's all. And one important thing with Rangadasa is that all the songs which are available, whatever I'm singing now, they are his original tunes, not tuned by anybody else. So he was a Vagyakara, where Vak and Gaya came together. So look at the Shankaraparnam.
Ramanamamrutamu manasa paname pudu cheyuma devudokkadeyanu sumadilo telisi dhyanamu cheyuma.
That's all. So then each charanam
pattu pitambaramu dasaratha pattu ಕರ್ಪಣ ಚೇಯುಮ ಪಟ್ಟು ವದಲಕರ ಮನಾಮು ಗಟ್ಟಿಗ ತಲಪೋಯುಮ ಪಮಗಮ.
ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನದರ್ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಕಾಂಪೋಸಿಷನ್ ಬೈ ಹಿಮ್. ದೆನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನದರ್ ಒನ್ ವಿಚ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಡಸಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿ ರಾಗ.
ದೇವ ದೇವ ಬ್ರೋವರವ ಮಹಾನುಭಾವ ದೇವ ದೇವ ಬ್ರೋವರವ.
ದಿಸ್ ಅ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಸೀಕ್ರೆಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಶೇರ್ ವಿತ್ ಯು. ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಭದ್ರಾಚಲ ರಾಮದಾಸ ಕಾಂಪೋಸಿಷನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಮೆನಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಸಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಕಮಾಸ್.
ರಾಮ ಜೋಗಿ ಮಂದು ಕೊನರೆ.
ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಕಾಂಪೋಸಿಷನ್ ಬಾಲಮುರಳಿ ಸರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಕ್ವೈಟ್ಲಿ lifted the Deva Deva tune and put it for Rama Jogi. So
Rama Jogi Mandu Konare O Janular,
like that he's sung, which is small secret. I mean, if we can steal, it's better to steal from our own grandfather, no? So that is one. Another one, so sweet.
Krishnamma Gopala Bala Krishnamma Govinda Bala Krishnamma Gopala Bala Krishnamma Nanda Kumara Krishnamma Gopala Bala Krishnamma Navanita Chora Krishnamma Gopala Bala Krishnamma Mandaradhara Krishnamma Manimalahara Krishnamma Gopala Bala Krishnamma Gopala Bala Krishnamma Lala posina china baluda ninnu oyala lola nunchi jola pade darara Krishnamma.
Like that. And many many charanams which go like that. So that is that also does not have any raga. Then when he was in Kashi, the partner of Kashi Vishweshwara, Kashi Vishalakshi, he made a beautiful harati with no ragam again, which we can kind of call it pahadi if we want.
Mangalambe Shampurani, Mangalambe Shampurani Manini Opuvoni, Mangalambe Shampurani Manini Opuvoni, Vrunga Kuntala Venivamma Puttadi Bangaru Bomma ನಿನ್ನೆ ನಮ್ಮಿಯುಂಟಿ ನಮ್ಮ ನೀದು ಕರುಣ ನೊಸಗವಮ್ಮ.
ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನದರ್ ಆಫ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಕಾಂಪೋಸಿಷನ್ಸ್. ದೆನ್ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬಿಂಗ್ ದ ಬರ್ತ್ ಆಫ್ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಶ್ರೀರಾಮ.
ರಾಮುಡುದ್ಭವಿಂಚಿನಾಡು ರಘುಕುಲಂ ಬುನಾ.
ನಾರ್ಮಲಿ ಇನ್ನ ರಾಗ ಲೈಕ್ ಚೆಂಚುರಿಟಿ na 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 so na 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 that we kind of keep it like the antaragantharam in Ananda Bhairavi as the punchline for the end. But here in the beginning itself, Ramudu Bhavinchi Chi Chi, small ga comes immediately. Rakukulam Buna Tamasulanu Dunimi Divija Tamasulanu Dunimi Divija Stomam Bulakshema Mukaiko Balikausalya Kusri Ramudu. So look at the Sahityam. Komali Kausalyaku. So, and look at the tune. How apt it is. Tamasulanu Dunimi Divija Stomam Bulakshema Mukai Komali Kausalyaku. So, immediately we will feel like smiling. Kausalya comes in with baby Sri Rama. So, that is. Then another one, again, which Balamurli sir quietly took for one of his tunes. He has sung a Yadugula Kamboji, which is kind of Yadugula Kamboji, Deshakshi Kamboji type mix. Ikshwaku kula tilaka ikanaina, like that, there's a Bhadrachal Ramada. So that is again taken from a Prayagarangadasa composition, which goes Shankara Nidivya Charanakamalamu, like that. That is in Yadugula Kamboji. Yeah, then there is another one in Kapi, which is again very, very sweet. This was composed about for Balamurli Krishna sir's mother by the mother's father.
ఏడవగేరొట్టి ముఖ విరచి పెట్టి నిన్ను పాడుదు జోగొట్టి ఏమేయో చిట్టి,
లైక్ దట్. సో ఐ థింక్ ఐ స్టాప్ టాకింగ్ అబౌట్ ప్రయాగరంగదాస బికాస్ ఇట్స్ వెరీ అడిక్టివ్ బోత్ టు టాక్ అబౌట్ టు లిసన్. బట్ ఐ జస్ట్ వాంట్ టు బ్రింగ్ యువర్ అటెన్షన్ టు వాట్ హౌ చార్మింగ్, హౌ స్వీట్, హౌ మచ్ లవ్లీనెస్ there is in all these compositions by Prayagarangadasa, whom Balamurli Krishna sir used to tell me in private that he is the reason I get my compositional seed from him. Now you have a small idea about the secret source, no, Balamurli sir's compositional gene. Since our boss Hebbarji is in Udupi, I'll start with a composition by Sangeeta Pitamaha Sri Purandara Dasa, which puts Lord Sri Krishna to sleep. I've heard that this is sung in Udupi temple every day. This Balamurli sir tuned this in Ananda Bhairavi, again using one Antara Gantharam, which is taken from Prayagarangadasa. I have to by force pull myself away from Prayagarangadasa, otherwise I'll go on talking about him. So see the tune, just imagine a small baby sleeping in your lap, and he says that is the tune. It is not Ananda Bhairavi, oh Ananda Bhairavi Mumsa Gariga Mapadapa, no. It is just the tune for the extraordinarily tender, loving and sweet lyrics. Again, I won't elaborate on the song, but just give you a sample.
Jo jo Yashodaya Nanda Mukundane, jo jo Yashodaya Nanda Mukundane, jo jo Kamsa Kuthari Jo Jo Munigala Hrudaya Mandira Jo Jo Lakumiya Ramana Jo Jo Lakumiya Ramana Jo Jo Lakumiya Ramana. కుమియ రమణ జో
సీ దట్ సో స్వీట్
హొక్కళ హూవిన తావరే గన్నిన ఇకిద మకర కుండలద జకరిసువ కదపిన సుళి గురుళిన చిక్కబాయి ముద్దు మొగద సొక్కిద మదకరియంత దినొసలలి ఇట్టిద్ద కస్తూరి తిలక రక్కసరద దళ్ళన మురవైరియ మక్కళ మాణిక్య జో జో యశోదయ నందముకుందని జో కంసకుఠారి జో మునిగళ హృదయ మందిర Jo jo lakumiya,
of course you can sing it.
Jo jo lakumiya ramana,
that tempo also. Again, he was a very great exponent of swaraksharams. Even in his own composition, just like Dikshit, full studded with swaraksharams. So here also,
nidi tol gala pasari sutali so. Pasari,
so I have never heard lower pa pasari in Ananda Bhairavi, but when we sing the whole composition, it just blends in seamlessly with the spirit of the song. This is one example. Then we take a relatively popular composition, Naneke Badavanu. How can I be a beggar? నానేకె పరదేశి హౌ కెన్ ఐ బి ఎన్ ఔట్సైడర్ శ్రీనిధే హరి ద విష్ణు మహావిష్ణు హూ ఇస్ బ్లెస్డ్ విత్ ద ట్రెజర్ ఆఫ్ లక్ష్మీదేవి శ్రీనిధే హరి ఎనగే నీనిరువ తనక సో ఫర్ మీ యాజ్ లాంగ్ యాజ్ యు ఆర్ దేర్ హౌ కెన్ ఐ బి ఎ బెగర్ హౌ కెన్ ఐ బి ఎ ఔట్సైడర్ సో దిస్ కాంపోజిషన్ మెనీ 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 వర్షన్స్ వి హియర్ They cut the Pallavi into two and call it Naneke Badavanu Naneke Paradesi. Full stop. That is Pallavi. Srinidhe Hari Enage Nee Niruva Tanaka. That is the Anupallavi. Which has absolutely no meaning because together only it makes sense. How can I be a beggar? How can I be an outsider? As long as you are there with me. So Balamurali Krishna sir, he has sung it in a very beautiful way, bringing out the meaning very beautifully. It is in Bihag and it is in Khandachapu Talam, just like the normal version.
Nane ke badavanu, nane ke paradesi, Srinidhe hari yenageni niruvatanaka, nane ke badavanu. పుట్టిసిద తాయ్ తందే ఇష్ట మిత్రను నేనే అష్టబంధువు సర్వ బలగ నీనే పెట్టిగేయొళగిన సర్వాభరణ నీనే శ్రేష్ఠ మూర్తి కృష్ణ నీ నిరువ తనక బడవను
సో ద మోర్ చరణం సరదే దట్ ఇట్ బ్రింగ్స్ అవుట్ ద స్పిరిట్ ఆఫ్ ది లిరిక్స్ దెన్ సమ్ బ్రిస్క్ కాంపోజిషన్స్ లైక్ ఇన్ మాయామొలగులు
హూవ తరువర మనేగి హుల్ల తరువ అవ్వే లకు మీరమణ ఇవగిల్ల గరువాహు
సో హీల్ సే న్యూ టైప్ నో ఫస్ట్ ఓపెనింగ్ ఇట్స్ సో మెనీ వన్ సంగతి విచ్ ఇస్ సో బ్రిస్క్
హూవ తరువర మనేగి హుల్ల తరువా
ఇట్స్ నాట్ ఎ యూజువల్ బిగినింగ్ దెన్ దెర్ ఆర్ సో మెనీ
సత్యవంతరిగిదు ಕಾಲವಲ್ಲ ದುಷ್ಟ ಜನರಿಗೆದು ಸುಭೀಕ್ಷ ಕಾಲ.
ದ ಟೈಮ್ಲೆಸ್ ಕಾಂಪೋಸಿಷನ್ ಬೈ ಪುರಂದ್ರದಾಸ ವೇರ್ ಹಿ ಸೇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆನೆಸ್ಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್, ಫಾರ್ ಗುಡ್ ಪೀಪಲ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ವೆನ್ ವಿಕೆಡ್ ಈವಿಲ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಸ್ಪೆರ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಟನ್ 600 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಅಗೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ ಭೈರವಿ. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲರ್ ಸಾಂಗ್ಸ್. ಇನ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಬಾಲಮುರುಗೇಶ ಸರ್, ಸಿನ್ಸ್ ಹಿ ನೆವರ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಎ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್, ದಿಸ್ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಟ್ಯೂನ್ ಬೈ ಮೀ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಮೆನಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹೂ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿಗ್ ಬಾಲಮುರಳಿ ಫ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಹೂ ಸಿಂಗ್ ಸಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟ್ಯೂನ್ ಬೈ ಹಿಮ್ ವಿತೌಟ್ ನೋಯಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಹೀ ಹೆಸ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಟು ಟ್ಯೂನ್. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲರ್ ಇನ್ ನಾಟಕುರಂಜಿ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಲು ರಾಮ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಲು ರಾಮ, ಎಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದರಲ್ಲಿ ಶ್ರೀರಾಮ. ಪುರಂದ್ರದಾಸ. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಒನ್ ಸೀಕ್ರೆಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಬಾಲಮುರುಗೇಶ ಸರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಅ ಲಾಂಗ್ 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 ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಅ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಸಂಗೀತ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಂಗೀತ ವಾಸ್ ಓನ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಅ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಹೂ ವೇರ್ ಕನ್ನಡಿಗಾಸ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್ ವಿ ಸೇ ದ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಹೂ ಪೇಸ್ ದ ಬಿಲ್ ಡಿಸೈಡ್ಸ್ ದ ಮೆನು. ಸೊ ಸಂಗೀತ, ಸಿನ್ಸ್ ದೇ ವೇರ್ ವೆರಿ ಬಿಗ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಪುರಂದ್ರದಾಸ, ದೇ ಅಸೈನ್ಡ್ ಡಜನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಜನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಜನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪುರಂದ್ರದಾಸ ಸಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಬಾಲಮುರುಗೇಶ ಸರ್. ದೇ ವುಡ್ ಗಿವ್ ಹಿಮ್ ದ ಲಿರಿಕ್ಸ್, ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್, ಹೀ ವುಡ್ ಸೆಟ್ ದೆಮ್ ಟು ಟ್ಯೂನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್. ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ರೀಸನ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಪುರಂದ್ರದಾಸ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಫ್ಲಡೆಡ್ ದ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್, ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ late '70s or '80s onwards. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಾಲಮುರುಗೇಶ ಸರ್ ಹೀಸ್ ಎ ತೆಲುಗು ಪರ್ಸನ್. ಸೊ ನಾನ್ ಕನ್ನಡಿಗ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಲೇಟರ್, ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ವಿದ್ಯಾಭೂಷಣ, ಮೆನಿ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ಕೇಮ್, ಬಟ್ ಅಟ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಬಾಲಮುರುಗೇಶ ಸರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡೆಡ್ ಮೋರ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಸಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಎನಿಬಡಿ ಎಲ್ಸ್, ಈವನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ. ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಪುರಂದ್ರದಾಸ. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಟಾಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಸಂಗೀತ ಪಿತಾಮಹ ಪುರಂದ್ರದಾಸ, ಆಬ್ವಿಯಸ್ಲಿ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟಾಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಪದ ಕವಿತಾ ಪಿತಾಮಹ ತಾಳಪಾಕ ಅನ್ನಮಾಚಾರ್ಯ. ಅನ್ನಮಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಕಾಂಪೋಸಿಷನ್ಸ್ ವೇರ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸೆವರಲ್ ಸೆಂಚುರೀಸ್. ದೇ ವೇರ್ ರಿಟ್ರೀವ್ಡ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್, ಮಿಡಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ 20th ಸೆಂಚುರಿ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಬಾಲಮುರುಗೇಶ ಸರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಟ್ಯೂನ್ ಅ ಸೆಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅನ್ನಮಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಕಾಂಪೋಸಿಷನ್. ಲೇಟರ್ ಮೆನಿ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ಡಿಡ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಅನ್ನಮಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಹಿ ಸೆಟ್ ಟು ಟ್ಯೂನ್ ವಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ಬಿಹಾಗ್, ನಾರಾಯಣತೇ ನಮೋ ನಮೋ ನಾರದ ಸನ್ನುತ ನಮೋ ನಮೋ ಮುರಹರ ನಗಧರ ಮುಕುಂದ ಮಾಧವ, ಮುರಹರ ನಗಧರ ಮುಕುಂದ ಮಾಧವ ಗರುಡ ಗಮನ ಪಂಕಜನಾಭ ಪರಮ ಪುರುಷ ಭವಬಂಧ ವಿಮೋಚನ ನರ ಮೃಗ ಶರೀರ ನಮೋ ನಮೋ ಓ ನಾರಾಯಣತೆ ನಮೋ ನಮ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಒನ್ ಕಾಂಪೋಸಿಷನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಅವರ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಕಡಿಗಿನ ಪಾದಮು ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಮು ತಾನೇ ನೀ ಪಾದಮು. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್, ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲರ್ among people who are not Balamurli fans also, who don't know that he tuned them. So here also see, padamu pada, the swaraksharam comes. So seamlessly it comes that we don't even notice that it's a swaraksharam. About Annamacharya, another example, how he used the two rishabhams in the raga Asaveri. So Asaveri has za ri big ri ma pa da sa pa da ba ma ma pa ma ri ga ri small ri sa so za ri ma ga ri sa. This extraordinary use of the two rishabhams, but giving the meaning of the song also. Maya mohamu manaditi, the worldly temptations will not leave. Manaditi, what to do? So he puts the blame squarely not on himself but on Sri Achyuta or Venkatesha, several synonyms for the same God. It's all God's will, not my fault, like that he says. Ma, even the first syllable ma is ma in Sahityam and Swaram also. Maya mohamu manadidi sri achyutani. Say again, ni also comes. Chitame kaladi. That's all, Pallavi. Entavelugunaku ante chikati. Entavelugunaku. It's all two sides of everything. Enta velugunaku ante chikati. As much light there is, it will cast shadows. Enta sampadaku anta apada. The more wealth you have, the more problems you have. Antata aushatham apathyamunaku sari. If you take a medicine, for that to be effective, there are some pathyam, the restrictions you have to follow. Vinte migilenu vesate galad. The whole thing is a vinta, a mystery, and I don't know how it works. No? But again, antata aushadham apathyamunu sari, the swarakshram will be sari also. Entamelugunaku ante chikati. Yanta sampadaku anta apada antata aushadhama pathyamunu sari minte migilenu vesate kaladi maya mohamu manadidi chesina kuliki jitamunaku sari. The chesina kuliki jitamunaku, according to the amount of work you do, you get returns. Pusina karma bhogamuse. Whatever your karma is, you get to enjoy the results. Vasula janmamu vadi maranamusari. As long as we are born, we will die for sure. But despite knowing that we will die, asala migilina talape kaladi. Our desires never leave us. We want this, we want that, even though we know we are going to die. You know, so that, again, see how the two Rishabhams, the play of the two Rees, how he uses. Chesina kuliki jitamunaku sari pusina kalma bhogamu sari vasula janmamu vadi maranamu sari asala migilina talape kaladi mayamu. So this is one extraordinary asaveri tune for an Annamacharya song. Another one in Vasanta, he says ihame gani, whether in this world ikka parame gani or in the next world, bahulamai hari nee pai bhakte chalu. The great Hari Vishnu, nee pai bhakti, the devotion to you chalu saku, is that's all I want. And Vasanta, normally we have samagamada nisanida nida maga. This is the normal paramapurusha jagadishara or sitamamayama or ramachandram bhavayam. So gamada nisanida nida maga. Here he uses the daivatam plane, which gives a different feel. Ihame gani ika parame gani bahulamai harini pai bhakte chalu chalu. It stops like that. Endu janinchina nemi yachota nunna nemi. Where I am born doesn't matter. Where I stay, it doesn't matter. Kanduvanidasyamu kaligite chalu. Kanduvanidasyamu kaligite. I want devotion to you. That is enough. And Kanduvanidasyam, Nidas, Swarakshram also.
Andi swargame gani, ala narakame gani.
Whether I go to heaven or whether I go to hell, even that doesn't make any difference.
Andapuni namamuna kabute chalu.
The beautiful name of yours, that should always be there with me. That's all. So, like that, or dorayaina chalu, kattu, tuchapu, bantaina chalu. Whether I'm a king or I'm just a sevaka, I'm just a servant, it doesn't matter.
Karagi ninnu talancha kaligite chalu. Dorayaina chalu, kattu tuchapu bantaina chalu. So, chalu sa niga.
What a vivid kind of tune.
Karagi ninnu talancha kaligite chalu, parulu mechina melu, pammi dushinchina melu.
Parulu mechina melu, whether others praise me or they criticize me, doesn't matter.
Parulu mechina melu, pammi dushinchina melu. Hari ni seva parudau te chalu.
So,
hari ni ri ni.
Again, Swarakshara. So, very vivid and different kind of picture of Vasanta. And then another example. Even just, actually one can give a 2-hour, 3-hour lecture about Balamurakrishna's tuning of any of these one composer. Just a Namacharya. Just Bhadrachala Ramadasa, like that, so much he has done. Let's take a raga. At this, I have to touch on something else also. Let's take a raga like Neelambari. Neelambari, generally, people use it for a lullaby or putting people to sleep. One composer about whom I don't know anything other than 2 or 3 compositions I've heard, sung by Balamurli sir, which he had tuned beautifully. It's a Kannada composer called Timmappa Dasaru. Timmappa Tirumalayappa Dasaru, Venkateshas Dasa. So beautifully he has sung one song by Timmappa Dasaru in Neelambari. This is just to give you an idea, the same Neelambari, 2 avatarams which come in the hands of the same composer. It's a beautiful, magnificent composition where you can, like Kshira Sagara Shayana and Devagantari, if you sing it properly, visually you can imagine Lord Vishnu lying on Ananta. That same feel is there.
Yoga Nidraya Madutihanu. Yoga Nidreya Madutihanu Kshira Sagara Madhyadi Bhogi Shayananu. Yoga Nidreya Maduti Hanu.
This is, okay, the tune is a normal Neelambari tune, but it brings out the spirit of the lyric so beautifully. And that same Neelambari, Annamacharya composed an angry song. He was saying, which happens, of course, even now, in most political situations, we find the same thing happening, that the same few people who are favored by those in power, they are given more and more and more and more, while the rest of us are ignored. That same sentiment, if we feel angry or unhappy about our current situation, we can take solace from the fact that it was like that even 600 years ago. So Annamacharya says, Teliya chikatiki deepa mettaga pedda velugulo paliki velugela. He says, when there is darkness, you need a lamp. But when it is already light, you give one lamp. What is the purpose? So he is angry with Venkatesha for going on showering blessings on the same people whom he has already blessed generously and ignoring others. So for that, we can't normally imagine a very tender, sweet, melodious, melting kind of raga like Neelambari with angry. You can imagine something like Athana. That feeling we can imagine with lyrics like this. But Neelambari, Balamurli says, the same man who made Yoga Nidraya Maduti Hanu. That Balamurli Krishna. Teliyachikattiki. We don't imagine it, Neelambari with that kind of, hey, what is this feeling, no? Teliyachi kattiki deepametthaka pedda velugullo paligi velugela arayana pannuniki abhayamidavalegaka iravaina sukhini gavanela varutambo yatuvani వడితీయవలెగాక వరుతంబోయటువాని వడితీయవలెగాక దదివాని దివ్యగతానేలా తెలియచీక సో గమపద నిద తెలియచ్ అండ్ సో ఫ్రెష్ అండ్ సో అన్ఎక్స్పెక్టెడ్ ఐ యూస్ టు ఆస్క్ హిమ్ హౌ దీస్ ఐడియాస్ కమ్ సో ఈ సేస్ జస్ట్ ద లిరిక్స్ ఇన్స్పైర్ ద ట్యూన్ And he would say, there is one tradition of taking an existing Tyagaraja tune and putting it on some fresh lyrics. So he says, some people accuse him that his compositions are too light. They don't feel it's like Bhairavi Bala Gopalam or Shankarabharnam, Swararaga Sudharasa. So his point was that, or Sri Krishna Bhajamanasa. He says, Sri Krishna Bhajamanasa is already there. Or Sakani Raja Margamo is already there. So when it is already there, original by Sri Tyagaraja or Dikshitar, why should I compose one more song just like Swararaga Sudha or Sri Krishna Bhajamanasa or Sakani Raja Margamo? So he says, we should do justice keeping in mind the originality, the individuality, the freshness of these composers and not what Balamurli sir used to say was like, what is the point using borrowed sangatis. They are borrowed sangatis from other composers. So why take a Purandaradasa song and kind of suffocate it with Dikshitar or Tyagaraja tune? So give the tune for these lyrics. Same with Annamacharya. So Annamacharya again, many songs are there. So I don't want to spend the whole time talking, but it's difficult to ignore also. Yeah, there's one composition which in two lines describes the entire Dasavataram. This is in Harikamboji. So Harikamboji also normally Dinamani Vamsatilaka Lavanya. So the songs like that are very heavy and grand. We normally don't imagine Harikamboji like a very sweet. So here he has tuned it in a very sweet and very beautiful manner. Indariki abhayam bulichu che. The entire composition is about the hand of Lord Vishnu, which gives asylum to everybody. Indariki abhayam bulichu che. కందువలగు మంచి బంగారు చేయి ఇందరికీ అభయంబులిచ్చు చేయి వెలలేని వేదములు వెదకి తేచిన చేయి చిలుకు గోబలి క్రిందు చేర్చు చేయి కలిగియగు భూకాంత కౌగిలించిన చేయి వలనైన కొనగోళ వారి చేయి ఇందరికీ అభయం ఉలిచ్చు చేయి లైక్ దట్ దిస్ ఇస్ అన్నమాచార్య స్పీకింగ్ అబౌట్ అన్నమాచార్య దెర్ ఇస్ వన్ కాంపోజిషన్ విచ్ హెస్ బికమ్ వెరీ పాపులర్ అండ్ పీపుల్ wrongly attribute it to Annamacharya, while it is actually a composition by one of his two children. So he had two children called Pedda Tirumalacharya and Chinna Tirumalacharya, the big Tirumalacharya and small Tirumalacharya. So this is by Pedda Tirumalacharya. Like Annamacharya, his mind was also focused on Lord Sri Venkateswara of Tirupati. This is just like Maya Mohamo Manadidi, where it's not my fault, it's all God's will. Same idea is given here also in Revagupti. Yekadi manusha janmam bettina phalame munnadi nikkabu ninnenam iti chittam bikamu. Nichittam bikanu maravanu aharambunu maravanu samsara sukhamu. I don't forget to eat. I don't forget worldly pleasures. Maravanu aharambunu maravanu samsara sukhamu. Maravanu indriya bhogamu. I don't forget the pleasures of the senses. Indriya bhogamu. Madhava ni maya. That is Madhava ni maya. It's the illusion created by you, Madhava, not my fault. Then marachada sujnanam bunu. I forget sujnanam, high level knowledge. Marachada tattva rahasyamu. I forget the secrets of the tattvas. I even forget my guru and God. Marachada kuruvunu daivamu madhavani maya. Yekadi manusha janma. So this Balamurli sir has told me, he has actually heard somebody sing it with the tune of Manasu Swadhinam. So yekadi manusha jan, like which I see akshaya linga. It's a beautiful song, but not for ekadi ma. Then no sha, it doesn't make any sense. Ekadi manusha janmam bettina phalame munnad. So as a Malayali who didn't know and who still doesn't know Telugu properly, somehow the spirit of the composition got conveyed to me because of the tune. The same way giving the wrong tune can destroy the spirit of the composition, and it's like building a stone wall between the composer and us. While the right tune will create a conduit between the mind of the composer, the person who tuned, the person who is singing, the person who is listening also, and to all the way to God. It's a unbroken kind of circuit. That is a good thing when we set to tune lyrics aptly. So, one of the most popular compositions of all time, rendered by Balamurli Krishna sir, was also set to tune by him. Tibare ra. I don't have to sing this because all of you know this. This was tuned by earlier people used to sing it in Yamuna Kalyani. He changed it to Ahir Bhairav. But there are other compositions by Sadasiva Brahmendra which he has set to tune again very, very beautifully. There's one in Kamas which I've heard in Madhuvanti also, sung by others. Sarvam Brahmamayam Re Re Sarvam Brahmamayam. So look at the play of the two Nishadam. Sarvam Brahmamayam Re Re Sarvam
ब्रह्ममयम् किं वचनीयम् किमवचनीयम् किं रचनीयम् किमरचनीयम् सो नीयम्
सो एक्सक्विसिट द ट्यून्
किं भजनीयम् किम् अभजनीयम् किं पठनीयम् किम् अपठनीयम् सर्वं ब्रह्ममयं रे रे सर्वं ब्रह्ममयं सर्वं ब्रह्ममयं
सो दिस इज सदाशिव ब्रह्मेन्द्र
Again, smara varam varam chetaha smaranada kumaram.
This is again, these used to be very popular in 1950s, 60s, 70s at that time. These days I haven't heard them very often. Then he was always very playful, very mischievous, very naughty also. So one naughty thing which he did was that he took a raga like Hamsadhvani, which does not have Madhyamam. So a song, he tuned it in Hamsadhvani, which does not have Madhyamam, and sang it in Madhyama Shruti. So,
so ma ne re ga sa ne sa ne pa ga pa ne re ga pa Re ga ne re sa, so pushpa sugandha sumalaya samire pavana munijana.
So again, this is
na na na,
but it has a touch of madhyamam. So we can't call it pure hamsadhvani. So I personally call it Hamsadhvani based. In Hindustani, they have this super weapon called Mishra. The moment you add Mishra as a prefix, Mishra Pilu, Mishra Pahadi, Mishra Sivaranjani, Mishra Mand, then you can do anything. So it gives you the license to add any note you like. So here, either we can call it Mishra Hamsadhvani or you can call it Hamsadhvani based.
Pavana Munijana Yamuna Tire Gayati Gayati Vanamali Madhuram Gayati Vanamali Madhuram Gayati Vanamali.
So such a beautiful melody for those lyrics. That's all. And putting Madhyama Shruti, I remember his very, very astute use of Madhyama Shruti, because the same thing we sing in Samashruti, when we sing it in Madhyama Shruti, it acquires a new kind of sheen. So he sang an Annamacharya song.
Kumma tana mutyalakungujaraga bakattu gumarim puchute chukunnadi valapu gumarim puchute chukunnadi uyaramuna vibhuni ఒరపు కనుగొని రెప్ప ముయ్యనేర కమహ మురిపే మునను కయ్యంపు ఊటమికి కాలు త్రవ్వుచునంత కయ్యంపు ఊటమికి కాలు త్రవ్వుచునంత కొయ్యతనమున తెచ్చుకొనది. So this is Yadukula Kamboji, but it takes such a different flavor. Even Purandara Dasa,
Anugala Chinte Jeevake Manavu Sriranganolu Metsuvatanaka Anugala Chinte Jeevake Manavu.
So this is Abhogi, but Abhogi gets a totally different color when we sing it in Madhyama Shruti. Even Balamurali sir's own compositions, there is one in, I won't tell the ragam long, you can listen.
Tunai nege yendrum tunai nege kumara yen vinai teerthu arulvaye muruga endrum tunai nee kumara.
So this is Charukesi, but normally we
ఆడమోడిగలదే రామయ్య ఆర్ కృపయ పాలయ శౌరే.
దిస్ ఇస్ ద ఫ్లేవర్, బట్
గ మ ద ప ద బ మ గ మ స గ మ గ రి స ద ని రి
Nizarigarizadaniva. So it's a very, very, very different feeling for the same notes of Charukesi. So the Madhyama Shruti is again one whole department, what this man has done with Madhyama Shruti. Another one of the very great legacies that Balamurali sir has left us is the tunes he gave for Bhadrachala Ramadasa compositions. Here there are some, I'll give you an example, where there was an original tune which people used to sing in the bhajana sampradaya, like
eti rogananu dayajo chadavo inavam sotamarama నాతరమ భవసాగరమీదను నళితదళే క్షణరామ.
దిస్ ఇస్ సో హీ వుడ్ టేక్ అ ట్యూన్ లైక్ దట్ అండ్ జస్ట్ రిఫైన్ ఇట్ అ లిటిల్ బిట్ అండ్ ఇన్ దిస్ పర్టిక్యులర్ కేస్ హీ మేడ్ ఇట్ హాఫ్ స్పీడ్.
ఏతీరుగనను దయజోచెదవు ఇన్నవం శోతమ రామ నాతరమ భవసాకరమీదను నళినదళేక్షణ రామ.
సో ఇట్స్ సో ఇమోషనల్, సో సోల్ఫుల్ అండ్ బ్యూటిఫుల్. సో దిస్ ఇస్ వన్ Bhadrasa Ramadasa, again it's one ocean of Ramadasa songs he set to music in Gharara Priya.
Shri Ramani Namame Miruchira, O Ramani Namame Entaruchira.
Entaruchira, about the how sweet and tasty the namam, the name of Sri Rama is.
Kari Raja Prahlada Dharanija Vibhishanudu గాచినని నామెంతరుచిర కదలి ఖజురాది ఫలమూలకధికము పతిత పవన నామమేమి రుచిర పతిత పవన నామమేమి రుచిర.
ఓ సో టేస్టీ, దట్ ఫీలింగ్ కమ్స్. దిస్ ఇస్ వన్ సాంగ్. ఆఫ్ కోర్స్ మెనీ ఆఫ్ దెమ్ ఆర్ ఆన్ శ్రీరామ అండ్ same Yodugala Kamboji, where earlier Kumma Tana Mutya Lakum Gujaragabak. That Yodugala Kamboji. Here is a composition just like the Neelambari Two Colors. He's saying Ayayo, Abbabba, Annanna kind of expressions in the composition.
Pahimam Sri Ramayante Palukavaitivi Ni Sneha Mettida Ni Chep Ohohohohohohoho Pahimam Sri Ramayante.
What is the use? No, like that he's in a vexed mood, as Balamuli sir says. So that is one. Then there is a Surya Kantam, very very beautiful.
Garuda Gamana Rara Nanuni Karuna Nelukora Paramapurushaye Verapule Kani Marugu Jochitini Aramaraseya Kukaruda Gamana Rara Nanuni Karuna Nelukora.
There is one. Then another one which became a big hit among my few fans.
Sri Rama Namam Maruvam Maruvam Siddhamu Yamunaku Veruvam Veruvam Govindune Vela Golutam Golutam Devuni Gunamulu Dalutam Dalutam Sri Rama Namam Maruvam Maruvam Siddhamu Yamunaku Veruvam Veruvam.
That is another one. Like that it goes on and on. That is a few just small glimpses of what he did with Bhadrasala Ramadasa. And of course, how could we forget?
Paluke Bangaramayena Kodandapani Paluke Bangaramayena.
That is also, see, so many people sing that and they don't remember that actually Balamuli sir. Again, like A Tirugandano, we don't know whether it is an absolutely fresh tune or it was kind of sung in that tune. Once he told me he went to a place called Kammam, which had a lot to do with the Bhadrasala Ramadasa's life. And he was staying in a government guest house and he heard some people cutting grass outside. And they were singing a bhajan type song which attracted him a lot. He went and heard them sing and discovered that it's a Ramadasa song. So instead of trying to smash it up into Todi or Bhairavi or Dhanyasi or something, he preserved the tune as it is, which is a folk tune. See, that's why I started this whole lecture with Prayagarangadasa, who is so good in folk tunes which are not raga based. So here Balamurli sir, though he was such a master technically speaking, whether it's rhythm or shruti bhedam, so many technical things he is so accomplished, yet he would never change the charm ruin the charm of a small folk song, and he would leave it like that. So Emira Rama Navalla Neram, what have I done, what mistake have I done, Rama?
Emira Rama Navalla Neram Emira Rama.
So this
Yemira Rama Navalla Neram Yemira Rama,
it goes like then Takita Taka Dhimmi Takita Taka
Yemira Rama Ilagu Kashtavu Yemira Rama Ilagu Kashtavu Nimahi Mona Prarabdhamo.
Then pause. We can imagine somebody like the great Kishore Kumar filling up the pause with one emotional sound. So
Nimahi Mona Prarabdhamo.
Hi. One hi we can imagine there. So that feel, no? The feel is what is so, it is in front. Everything else, grammar, everything else comes behind. So talking about folk songs, he has tuned a whole bunch of compositions in the folk idiom. There was a composer called Yadla Ramadasa, very few of his compositions are available, but very rich in content in the lyrics. So,
అండపిండ బ్రహ్మాండ విచారణ పండితులకు ఎరుక తిండిపోతులై తిరిగడి శుద్ధ పండలకే మెరుక.
దిస్ ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ యూ కెన్ కాల్ ఇట్ శంకరాభరణం, బట్ ఇట్స్ నాట్ ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ శంకర, ఇట్స్ జస్ట్ అ ఫోక్ ట్యూన్. దెన్ దెర్ వాస్ అ కంపోజర్ కాల్డ్ మహాదేవ శంభో. సో హిస్ one composition which kind of swept through Andhra Pradesh at that time was
Yemi Seturalinga, Yemi Setura Ganga Udakamu Techiniku Linga Poojalu Chetamante గంగనున్నా చాపకప్ప ఎంగిలంటున్నది లింగ మహానుభవ మాదేవ శంభో మాలింగమూర్తి.
This has no ragam at all. It's just a tune. Tune for the lyrics. There's another great composer. We know about Bhadrachala Ramadasa, but many people don't know about Mallekonda Ramadasa. Mallekonda Ramadasa was probably around, he lived around the same time. I also don't know much about him. But he's composed, he's written several very philosophical and beautiful compositions. Again, Balamurali sir has tuned. Again, this is the tune for the lyrics. We can't really call it any ragam.
Mayalokamuna mamatalu chandaga mayanu vidave o manasa న్యాయము వేడువక అన్యాయము వేడే గురుచాయను గాంచవేవు మనసా.
ఇస్ సో బ్యూటిఫుల్. ఇట్ ఇస్ నాట్ ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ కురంజి, నాట్ శంకరాభరణం, బట్ జస్ట్ లైక్ హనీ, ఇట్స్ డ్రిప్పింగ్ విత్ మెలడీ. స్పీకింగ్ అబౌట్ మల్లెకొండ రామదాస, he has composed another very 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 philosophical beautiful composition which Balamurali sir has tuned in Sindhu Bhairavi. It says, God's will, who knows? Nobody knows and nobody can tell.
Ishwarajnayemo teliyadu adi evararugaru Ishwarajna శాశ్వత ఐశ్వర్యమిచ్చి సదా నన్ను బ్రోచును సకల బాధలను పెట్టి సకల బాధలను పెట్టి సంకట పరచూచును పరమేశ్వరాజ్ఞ ఏమో తెలియదు అది ఎవరెరుగరు ఈశ్వరాజ్ఞ.
దిస్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో మల్లెకొండ రామదాస. ఆల్ దీస్ ఇన్ విజయవాడ ఆల్ ఇండియా రేడియో బాలమురళి సార్ యూస్ టు వర్క్ ఫర్ అ లాంగ్ టైమ్ అండ్ దే హ్యాడ్ దిస్ మార్నింగ్ డివోషనల్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ కాల్డ్ భక్తి రంజని అండ్ మెనీ 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 ఆఫ్ దీస్ కాంపోజిషన్స్ వేర్ సెట్అప్ ఫర్ ద భక్తి రంజని ప్రోగ్రామ్. People in Andhra who are above 70, 80 years old, they get so moved even now when they hear these songs. Maharaja Swadithirnal compositions also, Balamurali sir has not many, but he has tuned a few, some of which are very, very attractive. Normally, we listen to a Vivadi Ragam like Vagathishwari. So, Vagathishwari, we think immediately, obviously, of
పరమాత్ముడు వెలిగే,
దట్ దట్ ఇస్ ద Ramadmu. That is a feeling we immediately get. In a raga like Vagathesari, Balamurali sir has tuned a composition by Maharaja Swadithirinal, which is so upbeat and sweet. In fact, many people can join together and sing it like a bhajan.
Kamalanayana Jagadeswara Kamala Kamukamam Paripahi Vibho. Kamalanayana Jagadeswara Kamala Kamukamam Paripahi Vibho. Paripahi Vibho, Paripahi Vibho, Paripahi Vibho, Paripahi Vibho. Chamikar Khanagarva Haranachana Charuvasana Paripahi Vibho. Chamikar Khanagarva Haranachana Charuvasana Paripahi Vibho. Paripahi Vibho, Paripahi Vibho, Samaja Parivrata Tapasamana Jalajasana Nuta Paripahi Vibho.
Like that, same, it goes on like that. It's very, very beautiful. Many songs I sang like
Pushpa Sugandha Sumalaya Samir.
We can call it light music, Lalita Sangeetam. But for those of you who may wonder, has he never composed anything heavy, only light? No, he has composed, as I said earlier, when there is already Etavanara or Chakani Raja Margama, we don't need one more song exactly like that. But he has composed some really heavy tunes also. Even Maharaja Swadithirinal, there's one Saveri song.
Pahi Sarasana Bhamam Ani Sum. Pahi Sarasana Bhamam. Pahi Sarasana Bhamam. Amanisham Dehi Me, Dehi Me Tava Bhaktim Dinarakshaka Saure Vahini Sanandini Vadana Bhuja Madhukara Pahi Sarasana Bhamamanisham.
Pure vegetarian, no onion, no garlic, Saveri. So that is, and then Maharaja Swadithirinal, two of his Hindustani bhajans Balamurali sir used to sing even before I was born. Both are in Madhyama Shruti, one is in Mishra Pahadi.
Aaj aaye Shyam Mohan Ras Mandal Khelna. Aaj aaye Shyam Mohan.
So Pahadi, 1950s. This gentleman had already used. There's another one which, like some of the other folk songs, the raga is not clearly defined. So I joke about that and I call it Mishra Pilu, which is more Mishra than Pilu. It goes like this.
Jamuna kinare pyare kadam tar mohana basuri bajave basuri bajave saghi kunj bhavan me jamuna kinare प्यारे कदम तेरे मोहना बांसुरी बजावे.
बोथ आर डिस्क्राइबिंग द रास लीला ऑफ लॉर्ड श्री कृष्ण. सिंगिंग दिस टू हिंदुस्तानी भजन्स रिमाइंडेड मी इज अनदर वेरी 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 ब्यूटिफुल भजन बाई गोस्वामी तुलसीदास. तुलसीदास मोस्ट ऑफ अस हैव हर्ड श्री रामचंद्र कृपालु भज मन. वी कैन इमेजिन एज द सेम पर्सन हु कंपोज दैट सॉन्ग हु हैज कंपोज दिस सॉन्ग. देयर इज अ स्टोरी दैट when I speak about Jamuna Kinare, I just remembered the whole process of national integration, because Jamuna Kinare was a Hindi composition written by Maharaja Swati Tirunal from Kerala, who was a Malayali. So Malayali man writes a Hindi composition that was set to tune by Telugu Balamurli Krishna, who was living in Madras in Tamil Nadu, and it won the national award. So it is a classic example of national integration. While Tulasidas was a great devotee of Lord Sri Rama, and his contemporary Surdas was a great devotee of Lord Krishna. So when the two met, each of them accused the other person, how come you have made songs only on Krishna? And he says, how come you have made songs only on Rama? So to please each of them made a few songs about the other person's hero. So the Rama devotee Tulasidas made this very very beautiful composition on Lord Krishna. So Balamurli sir tuned it in something like Chhaya Nat, which is a Hindustani raga, but since it didn't exist in Carnatic music, he took a word from the lyric of the song. The word is Vallabhi, and he called the raga Vallabhi. It goes little like this.
Ga ma re pa pa re ma da da pa pa re re ga re ga ma pa ma ga re sa sane re ga ma pa re ne re sa gopal gokul vallabhi priya gop go sut vallabham go pal gokul वल्लभे प्रिय गोप गोसुत वल्लभं चरणारविन्दमहं भजे भजनीय सुरमुनि दुर्लभं गोपाल गोकुल वल्लभे प्रिय गोप गोसुत वल्लभम.
सो ब्यूटिफुल. एंड वी ऑल नो कृष्णानी बेगने बारो, बट दिस इज अ डिफरेंट फ्लेवर. एंड मिश्र चापुतालम मेलोडियस ट्यून अगेन रिमाइंड्स मी महाराजा स्वाति तिरुनाल वन कॉम्पोजिशन. It is there in the list of old compositions. The name of the raga is given as Deshakshi. So Deshakshi, grammatically speaking, is very simple. It is just like Bilahari with small nishadam instead of big nishadam. So nga pada sa 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 ni da va da sa pa da pa da pa ma ga re re ga pa da sa ri ga sa da. Bilahari, ga pa da sa ni da pa da pa ma ga re re sa ni da sa. That is all. But it is not just the sa ni da. The stress is on ni and ma. And when we stress the nishadam and madhyamam, that complete color changes. Instead of nga pa da sa ni da, nga pa da sa ni da pa, pa da ma ga re ga sa re ni da sa. Sarasi ruha na bha mudaram kalaye charna vinata jana vibhudha salam devam sarasi ruha nabha mudaram kalaye. See how flowing the melody is. So that is why what is grammatically something is totally different from the same thing aesthetically what it is. Maharaja Swadhirnal's Tillana, very, very, very famous Tillana in Dhanasri, that was set to tune by Lalgudi Jayaraman. There are few other Tillanas with only Jatis given. There is no Sahityam. Apparently, Sahityam for Tillanas was something which came later. So I gave one of these, the Jatis of one Tillana. It was written Bhopalam. So Balamurali sir, we can talk for the whole day about Balamurali sir, what he has done with Tillanas. But Tillana, you just forget completely Balamurali Tillanas, which are like this. And he made a Tillana from the Jatis available by Maharaja Swadhirnal in the Ragam Bhopalam. So normally Bhopalam is a kind of dark Ragam, which uses Ri, Ga, Dha, all minor notes, the flat notes. Still, it shines brightly. So rather than the Tillana, I'll give you just two lines of the Sahityam which he added. The Tillana, tam tanam tadani udani tatanum tanum tanum tanum. It goes like that. But the Sahityam, just two lines, the poetry of his, of the man, he brought both Padmanabha and Murali in the Sahityam. And the Raga Mudra Bhopala. So, Padma Raga Mani Mala Lankruta Padmanabham Bhopalam Vibhum Parinata Murali Vadana Lolana Niratam Sada Dehi Mudam Shubham. This is so beautiful. And I was completely thrilled when he sang this. And how I discovered the Gopala Gokula Valabhi, which he used to sing many years ago, and we had stopped singing that. So I requested him, this same Valabhi, can you tune a Swadhirnal Kriti? Because I wanted to sing it in the Navaratri festival where we can sing only Swati Kritis. So he took a very beautiful Hindustani bhajan on goddess Saraswati and Gopala Gokula Jaya Jaya Devi Jaya Jaya Saraswati Maye Jaya Bhavani Jaya Shalvani Jaya Tribhuvana Sukhdaye. This is kind of from that tune, Jaya Jaya Devi. Actually, with each of these composers, Purandara Dasa, Annamacharya, Bhadrachal Ramadasa, Sadasiva Brahmendra, Swadhirnal, I have given just tiniest glimpses of the huge amount of work he has done. But even composers, there are so many. Subramanya Bharatiyar, Mahakavi Subramanya Bharatiyar, he has tuned so many songs. Jayadeva, almost all his Ashtapathis, he has tuned. Like that, it just goes on. And one or even several sessions like this would not be enough. But I'll just conclude with a few glimpses of one of my pet composers who whose compositions Balamurali sir has set to tune in an unparalleled way. Very, very, very attractive. This also, just like Prayagarangadasa compositions, though most of them are in Telugu, people who don't know Telugu also, they just feel very happy to listen to this. So this is one which is tuned in a very folk type version of Kharagrapri. It is a raga based song.
Chandama manujochi baddama sadananda jochi baddama chandama manujochi baddama sadananda jochi baddama chandama manujochi baddama తల్లడించే తామసులను వెళ్ళవేసేవేవేగ ఉళ్ళు మరచి తారకమున తెల్లవారే దనకమనము చందమామ జోచి వద్దామా సదానంద జోచి వద్దామా
So the composer is Kaivara Amara Narayana. He's called Yogi Narayana also. His location is around 2 hours away from Bangalore, a place called Kaivara. He was a great jnani. In fact, he's written many works predicting the future also. He's composed songs in Sanskrit, in Telugu, in Kannada and in Maniprawalam, which is a mix of Telugu and Kannada. I'll give you one more example, which is again the classic example of Balamurali sir's something based. So this is not Shankarabharanam, but it is Shankarabharanam based, and it just melts the heart like very few other compositions do.
Sri Krishna Nama Mantra Ruchi Siddhin Sutta Naku Yennatiku. Sri Krishna Yenu Nama Mantra Ruchi Siddhin Sutta Nakinatiko Sri Guru Padab Jambulu Madilo Stira Muganili Chedinatiko.
So it just lies like that. No? So there is Sri Krishna, you know, heart melting Sri Krishna, you know. Then one of the songs which has kind of gone viral online, Balamurali sir had cut a disc. At that time it was no disc, it was a cassette, which had a very catchy background music. It went like this. Ting 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 ting, something like that. A little different. But I found this background music very attractive. So I changed the tune little bit, just a little bit, and sang it as swarams.
Sagga maga, sagga maga, sagga maga, re sa ni, pari mari, pari mari, ni re, pamaga re sa, Sri Rama, dhinak, dhinak, dhi, Sri Rama. నీ నామము జిహ్వాకు రుచిగా ఉన్నది శ్రీరామ నీ నామము జిహ్వాకు రుచిగా ఉన్నది ఎప్పుడు ఎమ్మెల మనసు మరువకున్నది శ్రీరామ నీ నామము జిహ్వాకు రుచిగా ఉన్నది సగ్గ మగ సగ్
లైక్ దట్ సో దిస్ అగైన్ జస్ట్ If you just hear for 1 second, you might feel it's Shankarabharanam. It's not Shankarabharanam, because it has many other inflections which don't come in Shankarabharanam at all. But like Balamurali sir always used to say, it is the tune for these lyrics. That's all. Yeah, so I guess that brings us to the end of this very small presentation with more glimpses than anything else. I'm very happy to have shared these thoughts with you. And Sri Hebbar, we had a very long and fruitful and wonderful telephone conversation, and we discovered that we have the same and very similar views about tuning compositions, and he himself is a great example of that. Balamurli sir, though, I mean, now I covered so many composers, but for almost every single one of Balamurli sir's public concerts, it would end, even after Tillana, it would end with Bhadrachala Ramadasa, who had a special place in his heart. So I'll finish with one line of the typical Mangalam.
Ramadasaya mrudula hrudaya kamalavasaya swami bhadragirivaraya sarva mangalam ramachandraya janakaraja jamanoharaya mamakabhishtadaya mahita mangalam Mahita Mangalam.